overwhelming joy. I forgot about these damn statues. Next. This place is incredibly confusing. Ah, that's right, the place of a million ladders. Oh shit. Okay, whew. I see an item down there. Let's go back up to the bug thing. Hi. Hi. Wow, that enemy wasn't as hard as I remember it being. Oh wait, things are coming. Okay, yeah, I can't actually select it. And you know what that mist might be? Maybe it's blocking the boss. Maybe that's it. Beating to a pulp required ahead, okay. Let's go ahead and light this thing. It doesn't even care. Hurrah for pointless. Are you serious? Illusory wall. No, it's not. What the fuck? It was all like foggy, like a room for a boss. Well, son of a bitch. Alright, bringing you with me. Inside of the urn. Okay, so if I go down that ladder, straight that way, I should be able to get to it. It's probably just more poison moss. Oh, there we go. Just attack with the torch. Mmm, rotten pine resin. My favorite. I forgot the chest. I guess I didn't. make sure it's real. Yes. Great club. He's going up still. That actually really, really hurt. I remember, do not roll through those. Misfortune, indeed. So is this where I go to the boss? I know I've been down here. I went this way. What the hell was this way? Oh no. No, no, no. Almost rolled into it. Well, I'll just ignore that one. Here. Here? Not here. Don't give up bonfire ahead. I know I went down here. Did I keep going? I can't take this. Oh, this is where it transforms into the gulch, isn't it? Sniper ahead. This place again? Yeah, fuck. Unless I still missed something? Did I miss anything? I don't know. I guess we're going down here. Fucking hate this place. Yeah, looks like a face. Head? Head! Indeed. Good luck. Thank you. Hurrah for bonfire. Left and then bonfire. Do I attack these things? I'm pretty sure I've got to attack at least some of them. It's gonna wreck my halberd though, isn't it? Should maybe put a crap weapon on. Just for smashing these things. Ooh, you know what would be good? A spear. Yeah. A super, super long spear would be nice. Pike. 8 pounds? That's really freaking heavy. Alright, I'll take it. Whatever, it's fine. Actually, I don't want to dual wield it. Let's put it up here. It's quite nice. Ooh, that's the strong attack? Don't get me, don't get me, don't get me. The strong attack is some sort of a... Interesting. Any tips? Below. There's something down there, there's a lip. Try torch and then try down. Try fire and then hurrah for victory. What, can I like light those pools on fire? Are you really sure I should go down? I'm not so sure about that. Okay, well, these things aren't so tough anymore. Oh yeah, I've already been here. Screw you! Oh, you can actually aim it, even after you start going. Look at this. Meow. Okay, that was not good. It did like 1 point of damage. Alright, well, they're telling me to go down. Alright, I'll go down. It's definitely survivable. Thank God I didn't roll. Thank God I did not roll. Why, hello there.
Oh. You. My thoughts are very scattered. What is this curse? The question rings in my mind, but I haven't the focus to answer it. Loss frightens me no end. Loss of memory, loss of self. If I were told that by killing you, I would be freed of this curse, then I would draw my sword without hesitation. I don't want to die. I want to exist. I would sacrifice anything, anything at all for this. It shames me, but it is the truth. Sometimes I feel obsessed with this insignificant thing called self. Even so, I am compelled to preserve it. Am I wrong to feel so? Surely you do the same in my shoes. Maybe we're all cursed from the moment we're born. Sometimes I feel even, am I wrong? Maybe we're all cursed from the moment.
So strange that she keeps reoccurring, again and again. It's almost like she's echoing my own character, almost speaking for my own character. Because that's what I'm trying to do, I'm trying to come back to life, basically, aren't I? I think that's what I'm doing. Very sad. Revenge. Yeah, I'm gonna backstab the statues. Alright, I'll be back in just a second. Alright, back to it. Let's clear these things out, shall we? See, I mean, doing this is no big deal. Well, I mean, I guess it's really annoying. But it's not that big of a deal if I only have to do it once. But if I die and I have to do all of this again, It is going to be so annoying. That's really fun. Come on, you face hugger. That does burn. I thought I looked kind of like oil. Do I have to roll through it? Oh. That actually hurt me a little bit, but still, that is super cool. I see you there. I'm just gonna preemptively do this. I'm probably not gonna run out of Estus, but I might run out of life. Fuck, I'm poisoned. Where the hell did I even get shot from? I don't even know. Oh, it's from the one on the ground. Fuck. If I want to avoid getting poisoned, I need to get close to it. If I get close to it, I'm going to get stomped. If I run, I'm going to have a million things after me, and I'll probably be poisoned. Okay. This piker is pretty much perfect for taking these things out. Bonfire, by the way, right. Thank God. Where? Like, down? There is actually a body down there. But I don't see anywhere to go but to my doom if I jump down there. What the hell? I can see you poking out of the ground. There, have fun with that. That didn't do as much damage as I thought it would do. Hey, wait a minute, that door is just like the one that's down in the hole. The one that says I need a key. Guess I should jump down there. Alright, check it out. Of course, just like the other one. Oh. There's no way out of here, is there? I think I'll be okay using the homeward bone, right? Because I'm pretty sure that won't reset the enemies. It'll just take me to the bonfire, I hope. To dear God, that's true. Oh, wait a minute. Where be this? Is this back to where I just talked to her? Or is this somewhere else? Oh, this is somewhere else. What the fuck is that thing? I can hear them in my controller, holy shit. Oh god, I don't know if I should have taken the torch out. Oh no, it's very, very dark. I don't like that. Let me look at the battle arena. I need room. Okay, and I have room. Tip, tip, play dead. Too late for that. I did it. Congrats! Shit. Holy shit. Fucking hell, the range! No, 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 that's not what I meant to do! There. I also want to just see what's in here. Sure. What's the worst that could happen? They can't fit in here, right? They can't. Ring of Giants plus one. That sounds wonderful. Does it turn me into a giant? Every time they step, I can feel the vibration in my controller. Ring of Giants, Ring of Giants, Ring of Giants. Increases poise. The beloved ring of the gallant shieldless Lothian, formerly of Ferosa, increases poise. Where he earned his name by choosing to fight without a shield. Okay, something tells me increasing my poise is not going to increase it to the point where they won't be able to stun me. Hurrah for open area. Hurrah for treasure. Okay, so their range on their weapons is absurd, so I think I need to get close to them rather than far away. Far away isn't working. Why do I have to fight too? Fuck. That was not a good idea. I tried to sprint. Wait. They can't see me. They can't see me, can they? Play dead. I played dead, it didn't work. Okay, I can do this now. Just one. Whew. I'm just gonna preemptively do this. I do not want to die at this point. Oh, forgotten key. Forgotten key and soul of a giant. Maybe that is the key I need to get into those doors. Key found in the gutter, intricately designed, but of unknown origin. All manner of terrible things have been cast in the gutter in Majula, forming a settlement of filth and chaos. Alright, one Estus left. There's a lot of bloodstains around here. I hear fire. Might be above me. Okay, before I go into that cage, let's see what else is around here. That's where I came from, right? Despair ahead, indeed. Right, I've fallen down to the point where I can't get to that door from here. So this is where I came in. That goes to the cage. This next one goes to the treasure, right? And that's it, so I've got to go this way. Up or down, up or down, up or down, up, thank God. Looks really beautiful the way that burns. Of course. I guess I will try the door. I don't want to use my moss on that. Can I light my torch? No, I can't. I gotta go back. I almost want to just reset everything, but no. I should, though. I really should, but I really don't want to. Toasty. Okay, this goes down to the door, right? Yeah. Give the door a shot. Used forgotten key. Alright, so that's going to open the other one as well, probably. It's you. You were at the place next to the bird woman as well.
Ah, look how far this undead has wandered. And a very fit undead you are.
Thank you.
A bit too alive, but with a darkish shadow. Yet still unprepared for a deeper dark. And like every undead, you have no future. Oh my, don't mind me. I'm just talking amongst myself. But if you find a need for a truer dark, then meet again. We shall. The dark is still nascent within you. May the dark shine your way. The dark.
Strange. Assholes. I think I've got to go reset my stuff. I mean, I'm so low. My halberd's fine, but I don't have any way to heal other than gems. I don't know. I'll keep going. Titanite junk, damn, it's a nice drop. Is that a puddle of oil? Could light it on fire. Son of a bitch. Thank God I already opened it. Divine blessing. Wasn't worth it. I just like doing that. It's fun. Second dragon ring at risk. Oh, shit. Fuck. Okay. I need to find a bonfire really, really soon. Bonnie? Bonnie? Yes! Thank God! What the hell did it look like? There we go. Right, so two pathways to go, right? Wait, maybe it's just one. Oh. Fog. Yeah, just one. I think I'm just gonna go this way. Weakness, right arm, and then equipment breakage. Okay. Sounds like it's a boss. So I'm gonna go ahead and unequip this. Get rid of that. Here we go. What the fuck? My god. Oh no, it's assembling the poison things. Well, okay, it's not doing a very good job. Apparently it's frustrated because it sucks. That's what you get for using people for fingers. Not very good dexterity. Hi. Okay, equipment breakage, right arm. So cut off its arm or something. We'll see about that. Fuck. The Rotten. I don't even know if I need to go for his arm. Okay, it went the other way. What are you doing? All right, you're vomiting. Oh, shit. Okay. That wasn't too bad. Thank God he didn't give me another twist. I'm not a lemon. I guess I'm not sure what that attack is, that magic one. AoE? Is it an AoE? Is it directed at me and I was just so close it didn't even matter? I don't know. This boss seems really, really easy though. This better not be another one of the great ones. I guess it could try to destroy its hand. I kind of like that it's trying to attack me with that big meat cleaver thing, because that seems to be when it's most vulnerable. I don't know if I want to get rid of that. Wonderful. Oh, that's, yeah, dodging the wrong way for that attack. There we go. Don't know how I avoided that. And you're dead. That is not a great soul, right? Please tell me that's not. What the fuck? What the hell are you doing? That was a great soul. What is even happening? That was not hard. It took me 2 tries and I almost had it on the first one. Praise the sun. Well, there isn't a sun in here, but there's a lot of fire. Guess that's good enough. Praise the sun! Don't you dare, huh? Hurrah for hope. Am I gonna die if I try to go for that? That hurts quite a bit, but not too much. Nah, it's fine. Does that mean I have all the great souls? Like, is that everything I need to complete the game? I really hope it's not. Wait, does this not go anywhere? Okay, yeah, it does go somewhere. So I guess it's this asshole that was making these statues or something. Right and then chest. True. Ooh, more bone dust. Nice. Illusory wall ahead, and then hurrah for tears. 1340. Praise the sun, and then praise the sun. Illusory wall ahead, and then tears. Well, there isn't one here. Unless they mean ahead, like, this way. But then why wouldn't they put the message where it actually was? Praise the sun. Hurrah for boss. Primal bonfires rekindled. Be wary of joy. What do you mean? Oh, I can't light my torch on this thing? It's weird. Just in case, I will check for an illusory wall. So far, there has not ever been one in one of these primal bonfire areas, I believe. So it seems doubtful. Yeah, there isn't one. Okay, is that it?
You are blessed with a myriad of souls.
Mm-hmm.
Bearer of the curse. Make your way to the castle.
Wait, what castle? What castle? I don't know what you're talking about. Anyway, do I have any shards? No. I guess I've got all I need to continue on to somewhere. I'm not sure where, though. Two, three levels up. More stamina. some more vitality, and some more adaptability. That's going pretty well for me. Before I forget, let me do this.
Bearer of the seek souls, seek the king, lest this land. Over the hill and past the forest is the king's castle, where a man peered straight into the essence of the soul. But whatever came of it?
Through the forest is the king's castle? Is that the place that I need to ring to continue?
Those who come to Dranglake seeking salvation soon lose hope and turn hollow. It happens to them all, sooner or later. That blue knight at the base of the tower, although he does, perhaps he is.
I mean, there is a forest, but I don't think I got a ring of any sort. I didn't get a ring, did I? I don't think I did. I don't know. I do, however, want to go try my key down here. Whee! Man, you've got so much friction on your hands after that, they'd probably be just blistered to hell. There we go. Am I gonna find the old man again? Hello? Oh, no, just a bunch of treasure. Great lightning spear. Not actually a spear, it's a spell. It's a spear spell. Witch tree branch, witch tree bellvine, weapons. There's the branch. That is a staff. Branch of a forest wandering witch tree, a catalyst for sorceries and hexes. Bellvine. That sprouts amongst old growth, a catalyst for miracles and hexes. Clerics who are ostracized devise this as an alternative catalyst for casting miracles. Most clerics who are stripped of their status are good for nothings. But among them are powerful spellcasters who represented real threats to the establishment. Although not a proper catalyst, the bellvine is quite powerful. A bunch of spellcasting stuff. Dead end ahead. Thank you, I will upvote that so everybody can know. Nice job. Raise the sun. Got a long way up. I'll take this time to think about where the freaking hell I go now. I have no idea. To the castle. Where's the castle? I've seen a lot of castles in my time. Through the forest. There is a forest. What was that place? Oh, there it is. Yeah, Shaded Woods, Ruined Fork Road. I could try the dragon thing. I don't really have any specific reason to do that, though, other than it's a thing that I might be able to do now. But nothing I've done has led me to believe that now I can actually activate it. Yeah, I don't think this is gonna work. Fuck. I don't have any new ring. Everybody keeps saying ring. God. I can defeat two of the great ones in two tries, but I can't walk up. This looks like it could be a castle. I really don't know. I guess I can just try the dragon thing. Specific reason to go there, though. That's why it just seems so strange. I doubt it's gonna work. Take a look at my fiery souls. Yeah, there's three of them. Who writhes deep within the gutter. The rod embraces all in his sanctuary for all things unwanted or tossed away. Alright, let's see if this does anything. Alas, nothing happened.
Back off. This is my stone. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm really just not sure what to do. Well, let's return. Yeah, I'm genuinely not sure what to do to progress. It's weird, because for so long there's been so many pathways available to me. It's like not even been a question as to what to do, it's just go to any one of the places that I haven't completed. But now it's just like, I don't know. The castle. Oh well. Well, anyway, I'm just gonna end this episode here. So, I'll figure out what the heck to do next time on the next episode. Hopefully I'm not at basically the end of the game. I kind of feel like I am, though. I really hope I'm not. Alright, well, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I will be back soon.